graphique, design, production, distribution, la solution pour toutes vos attentes.
Belle image production, Isaac Mabakalan.
Et je bénis l'évangéliste Mouchavole.
And I bless the evangelist Mouchavole.
Amen.
It was his idea to do all these things. And now he's suffering with a birth pain. But when the child will be born, he forget all his 7 years. Next year,
it's going
to be something else.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Let me tell somebody. We can speak of the return of Naomi without speaking about Ruth.
Without
the word of the revelation, it was Ruth. She said this. You are my mother. You have nothing. And Naomi looked and said, I cannot give birth anymore. There's no children. There's nobody. And there's no husband. There's no inheritance. I have nothing. But Naomi, for God that she told me the revelation that I have God, and who told her, as you have God, your God will become my God. There's somebody who has his name.
Who
didn't know him?
You
see my God is very good.
Everything is possible.
Tell your neighbor everything is possible.
Tout est possible.
Everything is possible.
Without
God, all things are possible. That's why.
Agar.
And bread. But that water. And that bread.
We
was going to pass.
And
when it's going to be finished. Where was going Agar to go? She called her
religion.
Look at people. Let me tell you. What you get
for sitting.
What you get finished.
When
you look up to God. It's never gonna go fast. It's never gonna get finished. Love is a God.
He
didn't have any knowledge. But she had a son. Who was named?
Ishmael.
The child that came from a womb. He had the revelation.
But
if Agar could speak as she wanted, but nothing was going to happen. When the son cried, the Lord was
ready.
The son is Jesus Christ. When he starts praying, the Lord the mother, the Jesus that's coming in there. Let me tell somebody.
Let me tell somebody.
There's
so much to say, but 10 minutes is up.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Beloved, if you have the Son, then you have life.
It means our
inheritance is dwelling in Jesus. God didn't give us the
kingdom of God,
but God gave His Son.
Whoever
believes shall never perish.
You're
not condemned to perish.
Whether
sick or
sick,
whether you like it,
whether
poverty,
you
have the right to be a pauper because you have the Son.
Because
you have the Son.